And welcome back to the Suicide All Music Channel. Today I want to share a quick tip with you about picking motion. Because I discovered in some of my videos that I really tense up and use my elbow while picking, while trying to pick at high speeds. And that is something I don't want because it can lead to injury. Don't ask why, I'm not a doctor. The aim is to make the picking motion as smooth and as natural as possible. And I found for myself that the best way to do this is to use your wrist like this. It looks very, very relaxed and natural as opposed to this. Motion comes from the elbow. I don't know if you guys can see this. This is the wrist. This is elbow. And I already feel if I engage the elbow that my shoulder is also engaged. That means the whole arm tenses up and this is not good if you do this on a consistent basis. So try to be as deliberate as possible with your tension and keep your right hand as smooth as possible with your picking motion. And I found that really helps me. The last couple of weeks I've been implementing this in my daily routine and my picking really improved and it feels much more natural and comfortable, totally comfortable. I mean, if you push speed, you will always have a boundary where it's uncomfortable. The aim is to train yourself to be relaxed even at high speeds, and that really helps. Deliberate with it. I have the feeling that from day to day my picking gets more relaxed. And a little more consistent. One last piece of advice I want to give you is that you could or should practice in front of a mirror from time to time. You're learning a lot by observing yourself and by observing your technique. I hope that helps. Try it right now. Pick from the wrist. And if you like this video, hit that subscribe button if you want more of this stuff, because I release videos like this every Wednesday. And I see you in the next video.